morning. Thanks so much for joining us, and welcome back to the second half of Weatherscope. And I have totally screwed this up. We're having some problems with our computers here this morning, so bear with us, but we are going to take a look at our forecast and see what's in store for you after.
And we might say that due to technical difficulties, we can't bring you the Olympic torch forecast quite with all the visuals we would want to, but we can tell you that as the torch travels today from Kansas southward into Oklahoma, the runners are going to have a warm headwind coming up from the south, and the forecast high for the torch route will be in the mid-90s.
It's going to be like a furnace.
That's right. Mostly sunny and mid-90s.
That's right. Let's go right in the forecast, Michelle. We'll see if we can't